Internal Carotid Artery, 14 questions and answers. Is the internal carotid artery one of two arteries that arise due to the bifurcation of the common carotid artery? Yes, the internal carotid artery is one of two arteries that arise because of the bifurcation of the common carotid artery. In relation to the thyroid cartilage, where does the internal carotid artery begin? The common carotid artery bifurcation occurs at the superior margin of the thyroid cartilage, the beginning of the internal carotid artery. Do the internal carotid arteries supply any structures in the neck? No, the internal carotid arteries do not supply any neck structures. If you like the video, please remember to like and subscribe. Do the internal carotid arteries enter the cranial cavity? Yes, the internal carotid arteries enter the cranial cavity. Does the internal carotid artery enter the cranial cavity through a bone in the skull? Yes, the internal carotid artery enters the cranial cavity through a bone in the skull. What is the name of the bone in the skull that the internal carotid artery travels through to enter the cranial cavity? Internal carotid artery enters the cranial cavity through the temporal bone in the skull. Does the internal carotid artery enter the cranial cavity through a petrous part of the temporal bone? Yes, the internal carotid artery enters the cranial cavity through a petrous part of the temporal bone. What is the name of the canal that the internal carotid artery enters the cranial cavity? Carotid canal is the name of the canal that the internal carotid artery uses to enter the cranial cavity. Does the internal carotid artery supply the brain? Yes, the internal carotid artery supplies the brain. Does the internal carotid artery supply the eyes? Yes, the internal carotid artery supplies the eyes. Does the internal carotid artery supply the forehead? Yes, the internal carotid artery supplies the forehead. Does the internal carotid artery give off branches? Yes, the internal carotid artery gives off branches. How many branches does the internal carotid artery give off? The internal carotid artery gives off 5 branches. What are the names of the 5 branches of the internal carotid artery? The names of the five branches of the internal carotid artery are ophthalmic artery, anterior carotid artery, anterior cerebral artery, middle cerebral artery, and posterior communicating artery.